we'll babysit Adonis for you, Drake. Like, don't worry. Like,
don't worry.
Let us know.
We're babysitters. Call us. Call us. Dead ass.
It's Tino Farah. Welcome to my channel if you're new here, or welcome back to my channel. So tonight we're going to Drake Night. So it's a club, and it's Big Night Live at TD Garden. It's a club, but they're only playing Drake music. So the theme is Drake. So I'm very much excited. Oh yeah, it's Drake inspired, Drake themed. Everyone is going to be just listening to Drake, and I cannot wait because I'm such a big Drake fan. Anyone that really knows me knows I am the number one Drake stan. I've never met a bigger Drake fan than me. So I'm so excited to hear Drake songs that they wouldn't usually play in the club. So I'm a huge, like, I'm an R&B Drake girl. Like, of course I love everything, but his R&B music, like, they're definitely gonna be playing like Marvin Drum in the club, Shot For Me, Doing It Wrong. Ah! Literally so excited. Like, so literally for me, Shot For Me. If they play Shot For Me, it's a wrap. I'm passing out, crying on the floor, like,
oh my god.
Hearing Shot For Me in a club along with other huge Drake fans, so everybody's gonna be yelling the lyrics, everyone's gonna be in their feelings, like, especially all the old Drake, the R&B Drake in the club.
Ah, ah, ah. Give it to me! Give it to me! Give it to me! Just give it! Damn!
See, I'm so excited, and I can't wait to show you guys my outfit because I'm wearing something that's Drake, like, Drake inspired, like something that Drake would wear. I'm a huge fan of Drake's fashion right now. So yeah, I have to go pick up my friend, and then we're gonna, you know, and yeah, I'll see you guys in a second. No, Drake, if you see this, call us.
Call us, Drake. After us.
Literally, we want OVO clothes. Send it to us, please. I'll send you the address. Just let me know. So we're talking about, like, what songs we're most excited to hear. Me, I want Shot For Me and Marvin Drum. So what do you want?
I want The Motto and Crew Love with The Weeknd.
Okay. Yes. So I'm so excited, and let me show you the outfit. So can you just hold this and show everyone?
Okay. So,
Okay.
Look at the sneaker.
Okay.
Let me zoom in on the sneakers. Yeah. Wait. Like, you gotta turn the side. Yup. There you go. Precious
pop. And then, you know,
we
got the jacket
around.
Yes,
yup, okay.
Very Drake. Okay. And then Stephanie's also wearing something Drake inspired, of course. The denim, we got the sneakers. Zoom in the sneakers.
Okay. Yes. Yup,
we got the
denim. Jacket. Okay. Yes.
Purse.
Yes.
Of course.
And then I'm so excited. Literally, people are gonna think we're Drake. They're gonna be like, oh my god, Drake's here. I have to show them the glasses.
Oh, yeah.
We got some glasses because, as you guys know, real Drake fans know, Drake's been wearing glasses a lot.
Yes.
So, of course, we had to get, you know, something simple. We'll babysit Adonis for you, Drake. Like, anything, take care, like, bye. Like, I'm gonna be on the floor.
Are you hot right now? trying to run me.
I just got back. It's pouring rain if you can't already tell. But I'm glad I made it back safe. But yeah.